The number you have dialed has been changed. The new number is...
So we've arrived at our destination, our local organic market. We're going to go inside and we're just going to walk up and down the aisles and point out what's real and what's fake. So let's go. Table. We hope you enjoyed our little trip to the grocery store, and even more than that, we hope it provides you with a little bit of clarity on where you should be selecting your food from when you do visit your grocery.
And it's important to remember that not everything down the middle aisles of the grocery store is 100% bad for you. We just don't want to be eating primarily from that area of the grocery store. Things that are boxed or packaged in any way, even if they're 100% like one ingredient, they're going to have less nutrients than alive, vital, organic, pasture-raised foods. So if you are adding those things, boxed or packaged things into your diet, just do it with awareness and consciousness and take care with what you're eating from a box.
So thanks for watching. Well, we appreciate you guys tuning in and being a part of the Align tribe. Make sure that you like Align on Facebook, you subscribe to our YouTube channel, and if you want to receive these videos directly in your inbox, all you have to do is go to our website, connect, condition, create, and subscribe to our newsletter. Until tomorrow, be sure to obey that 80-20 rule and start eating those foods that are full of life force energy. Peace.